Hey guys, it's Kai from 2KBMX, and today we are back. Finally, it's been, I don't know how long, actually. I forgot I even had a YouTube channel. So I recently saw this thing on Amazon, which is a electric ukulele. And I thought it was really cool, and I really wanted to buy it, but I stopped myself because I have so many instruments. But I went to Walmart, of course, and grabbed a bunch of supplies, enough to make a electric ukulele. So I've got wood glue and all the jazz, but I have the two electric guitars I have. I've got a Fender, which is a Fender Strat, and it's really nice. And I've also got a it's like a first act, like a really beginner electric guitar. So what I decided I was going to do is I'm going to take that apart and see if I can take that apart and transform that into a electric ukulele. So as you guys can see, here is my first act ME415. Not sure anything about this. I got it not long ago. It was probably a few weeks ago. But it sucks. It's perfectly in tune. Well, kind of. Well, I'm not that way. These four strings here, these will be my ukulele strings. Those two strings I'll probably have just like another project for a two string. I'm not even sure if these would be good enough for like a bass, but I'm just gonna have to somehow make an instrument out of those because I don't feel like wasting anything here. But those will be my ukulele strings. So now I've just gotta take the rest of that apart and see what I've got to do. Well, you got that right. So I woke up, way all the way up to Huntington, West Virginia. Try not to speak very loud. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I found myself this solid beechwood cutting board. This thing is heavy and just with the perfect thickness for exactly what I need.
bits in the truck.
Okay, we'll have to drill it then. But let me get to the edges on it all. Together, and that's how it's gonna have to be. I'm sorry you guys didn't really see me cutting that out. But Madison is over here playing Guitar Hero while we do this. Sets the mood.
I'm the supervisor.
Kyle's the supervisor, but now
even though I did all the dirt, see how perfectly I cut that and then drilled the hole off center.
I'm the one that grinds those edges off.
They're gonna hear me going hand in the back. I can't even see when you're walking in front of me. You make a very good door.
I know.
He's like, yeah, now what I've got to do is make the shape that I want. You can already see it coming together. You can see it's a little off center, but that's because you need just those four. And I think I did a pretty darn good job of making just those four.
Job.
Thank you.
Told me, but I wish you would let me ask one favor from you. Oh, won't you give me 3 steps? Give me 3 steps, mister. Give me 3 steps towards the door. Give me 3 steps. Give me 3 steps, mister. And you'll never see a me no more. Oh, sure.
She was taking a little bit more than she could handle. She bit it off a little bit more than she could chew.
I think I've got an idea. Attach this right there.
Oh, yeah.
Right inside.
You think that would work?
Probably. Quarter pipe, wall ride.
To, no, not quarter pipe. You drop in.
ASMR. All right.
Nothing happened at all. Nothing happened at all.
You got it. We got our old jigsaw here. We're spending some money on this project here. Actually, I'm probably spending more than what I would on an actual just electric guitar or electric.
How much you got in it?
Probably around $100 and something really? Already. Yeah.
I just made it out of plywood.
I thought about it, but it wouldn't have been sturdy enough. Alright, I'm gonna put it on time lapse, see what we can get. Change of plans, we're running out to the building.
1, 3, 4.
Sorry guys, it's morning. I went straight to bed after we got her done. So, but now I'm just gonna take my chisel here and get these edges real round where I need them to be.
But it's kinda like the saying that you heard so many times,
Well, there just ain't no place like home. Did you ever see a she-gator protect her young? Or fish in a river swimming free? Did you ever see the beauty of the hills?
All right, guys. We got the hole for the pickup. It's pretty good. It's not perfect.
All I can do is write them in a song.
Kyle's got me recording here. He's got a spade bit. I don't even know what the heck it's called for drilling for the net. Because it's not flat, it's rounded. And we got the fire going.
What do you think of it?
I love it.
But I can see the concrete, I'm slowly creeping. Lord, take me in mind before that comes. Like to see a mountain stream flowing. Like to see a young'un with his dog. Did you ever stop and think about, well, the air you're breathing? Well, you better listen to my song. And Lord, I can't make any changes. All I can do is write them in a song. I can see the concrete slowly creeping. Lord, take me in mind before that comes. Trying to put down no big city, but the things they write about us are just a bore. You can take a boy out of old Dixieland, Lord, but you'll never take old Dixie from a boy.
Apparently, that's what I'm gonna do.
Some dirt
just gotta screw everything together. This bolted on pretty well. Now we just gotta attach our bridge here. All right, we've got her plugged in here. I gotta do the test. We've got our volume knob here and tone valve here. So all you gotta do is touch here. Wiring is perfect. All right, our fretboard and our nut just got here. I'm gonna go check and see the footnote and see what it's like. Alright. I'm not sure what you guys saw, but I tried to turn the camera on, but this is, I recessed this in to fit that bracket thing. I'm gonna screw it in from the inside here, and then lay the fretboard over top of the neck. The nut is too short. The one I ordered is too short for how this was recessed. So I took some wood filler and I filled that in there. And I fit in my holes and I messed up one with wood filler. And then this over here, it was big ol' too deep, way too deep. So, I'm gonna have to wait till morning. I've got work tonight, so I'm gonna have to wait till morning to continue to work on this. It's kind of a setback, but it is what it is. I'm a friend, so that I won't say it. But I'll be glad when I go. I don't know why the thought came to me. Why I'm here, I really can't see. And now, oh, oh, oh. I wanna go home. Saw how terrible it was putting that neck on, but it took forever and we got a few splits in it because this wood's not that sturdy, so I had to do my very best to get this as sturdy as possible. Just think that the fact that the neck is short, that if I were to put strings on it, whenever I do, it's not going to bend on us. But we've got some wood glue and we've got our fretboard. Next step is to take and cut the end of this off, sand this first stacked area, because I do not want it sand that. Alright, I didn't want to really record while I was doing this, but I'm getting the strings put on the bridge, and I'm putting the tuners in, and we're going to see if I can tune this up to the ukulele pretty good, and then after that I'm going to sand down everything and get it made. The strings on it. Alright, we got my guitar lele here. Alright, so my phone died and I got something done, and I'm about to almost finish up the thing. I got the head of it, the neck, I don't know, nice and cut off there and sanded, and I got it nice and black, or got the black nice and off, and all I've got to do is take some wood stain to it and wait for that to dry, and then I've got to brand it, and then we'll be done.
I'm as free as a bird now. How about you? And a bird, they'll never change.
Oh. Alright, I keep on forgetting to record. Picking your record me in my final moments. Everything here is done. All I've got to do is brand it up there, cut these loose ends off. But these are into cool, cool.
Sorry, I didn't even realize it says acoustic and electric. I didn't even notice.
Alright, I'm super tired. I worked last night, but I got some new tuners. The guy at the shop said these would work a whole lot better than these cheap Japanese ones. He said plastic ones, these ones seem really nice. And we got some super slinky strings. Hopefully it would tune a lot easier and better. See what you feel. I'm gonna get it all put together and we'll see how she sounds. Okay guys, I kind of skipped some parts. I don't know why I'm like that, but I have trouble remembering when to record and whatnot. And so we ran into some issues. The fretboard is the correct length. It's the right size and whatnot, but it's for a tenor ukulele. And so I looked up some specs and things, and it said that the bridge has to be the exact length from the nut to the 12th fret. Does have to be the same size. And then the 12th fret to the bridge. Okay. And I was about an inch and a half off, and so some notes were off. And that is why you have not heard it at all yet. But yeah, I just got finished putting lacquer. I got my third layer on right now. And she is shining. See that shine there? I think that's actually from the white. It's not that shiny. It's shiny enough for me, honestly. I think it looks pretty good. The only thing I really hate is this neck. The neck is done terribly. But I don't know. I don't like it. It's cool to me. All I've got to do is put the bridge back on. Today I'm going back to get new strings because I already cut those off. And one last little final thing that I've done. I went to Walmart and I bought a wood burning tool and I got her branded. So if I ever make a guitar again, it's gonna be a line of, they're called Madison guitars. And you know, of course, why they're branded Madison, but yeah, these are for her. So I got these edges here filled in with some wood filler. and that those look pretty good. Better than they did, at least. And, yeah. So, now all I've got to do is, I'm just going to leave it in here to dry. It feels pretty dry, but I don't want to, you know, end up messing with it. And, yeah. So, I'm going to run to town and get some of that, or some strings, and put this back together. I had the tuners off, and that made me think if that guitar shop in Athens has like black tuners to go with, or black knobs to go with my tuners, that'd be dope. But yep, I'll see you guys in Athens. Like now, I'm gonna use this here and drill it, drill a hole in it, and paint it, or burn it, or whatever I do, and that'll be my tuners. Well, I gave up on that idea, so. Now I'm just going to put the bridge on the strings and the tuners. Alright. Thanks for joining me on this long ride. She's done. Bang, tools down. All right, finally, geez, we finally got her nice and done. We'll do a montage after we get this quick play in. All right, so, let's turn on our amp. I've played this before, and I know what it sounds like out of tune. So moving this bridge back to the walk, it sounded really good after I got her back. Alright, are you ready? Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3. Oh. Perfect. Shabby. All right, let's play a song. But that's my electric ukulele. She's a beauty. She took forever, it seemed like, didn't it, babe?
What?
Didn't it seem like it took forever? But once she got done, I feel so happy.
I'm going on during this time. I fear there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got away, you're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to...
All right, guys, thanks for watching the video. Remember to like, comment, and always subscribe. I'm Kai from 2KBMX. Catch you guys later. Peace.
I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into night.